The history of the Ayodhya Ram Mandir is centuries old. The temple is built on the site believed to be the birthplace of Lord Ram, one of the most revered Hindu deities. The temple was demolished by the Mughal Emperor Babur in the 16th century and a mosque was built in its place. The mosque, known as the Babri Masjid, stood on the site for centuries until it was demolished in 1992 by Hindu nationalists, triggering widespread violence and communal tensions in the country. The Ayodhya dispute has been a contentious issue in Indian politics for decades. The dispute revolved around the ownership of the site where the Babri Masjid stood and whether it was the birthplace of Lord Ram. The dispute was finally settled by the Indian Supreme Court in 2019, which ruled in favor of the construction of a Ram Janmabhoomi temple on the site. The construction of the temple was undertaken by the Sri Ram Janmabhoomi Tirath Kshetra, a trust formed by the Indian government to oversee the construction of the temple.